This is the Global Broadcasting Service, serving remote outposts since 1928. The weather here this morning is hot and humid. A typhoon warning has been issued for coastal areas near the South China Sea, and a storm watch has been posted along the coast of Eastern Africa. Tropical Imports announces that the special jungle cruise dispatch has arrived, bringing with it a generous supply of extra fine mosquito netting, guaranteed impervious to mosquito and tsetse fly. Remember, when it comes to sleeping sickness, prevention is the only cure. That's mosquito netting at Trader Sam's. And now, let's get back to our musical program.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story. A fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. And love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story. A fight for love and glory. A case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
Thank you.
Just in. A Jungle Cruise skipper reports spotting the lost safari near the African veldt. As you may recall, this safari has remained missing longer, yet had more sightings than any other in history. Locally, aeroplane pilots are cautioned about landing in Settlers Field. Recent rains have created rather large bogs, which have attracted the attention of local water buffalo. Pilots should carefully review conditions before either taking off or landing. These same rains have caused Schweitzer Falls to run at 150% of normal, resulting in dangerous currents on nearby waterways. All skippers are advised to proceed with caution. And now, a musical interlude.
Gonna take a sentimental journey, gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, I got my reservation. Spend each dime I could afford. Like a child in wild anticipation, long to hear that all aboard. 7, that's the time I leave at 7. I'll be waiting up for heaven, counting every mile of railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gotta take a sentimental journey, sentimental journey home. Every rolling stone gets to feeling alone when home, sweet home, is far away. I'm a rolling stone who's been so alone until today. Gonna take a sentimental journey, gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, I got my reservation. Spend each time I could afford. Like a child in wild anticipation, long to hear that all aboard. 7, that's the time I leave at 7. I'll be waiting up for heaven,
counting every mile of railroad track
that takes me back. I never thought my heart could be so yearning. Oh, why did I decide to roam? Gotta take this sentimental journey, sentimental journey back home. Sentimental journey back home.
Mm-hmm.
We apologize for interrupting our programming, but we have some late breaking news. The Northeastern District is reporting some unusual activities at the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. The governor's troops have been dispatched to the area. We will provide further information as it becomes available. Also in the news, an entire Jungle Cruise tour group has disappeared in the riverfront region. Authorities are trying to determine their exact whereabouts. It is the fourth reported incident involving the Jungle Cruise this month. In the Lake District, a group of hunters claims that all of their supplies, equipment, and their transport were lost when a group of mad gorillas invaded their camp. Wildlife specialists calmed the gorillas, saying that such behavior on the part of gorillas is rather unlikely. Here is a charming new melody for your listening pleasure.
Wouldn't you smile of my loved one tonight, tonight. Steal into the song of the temple bell. Steal into his heart like a
Heer van de Keller, heer van de Keller. Dit is Erik van Dam. We zijn bij paal 8. Winkel.
And moon over Burma, tell him he's mine. Thank you.
sun meets the sea. Say farewell to my lover and hasten to me.
A new shipment of quinine has just arrived at Tropical Imports. Those with medical conditions will be given priority. The remaining quinine will be available to the general public while the supply lasts. The Serengeti Wildlife Society has announced its safari schedule for the next year. Several spaces are still available. Please contact the Society for details. Next week, the True Life Adventurers Club will be holding its third annual meeting. Drs. Sears and Hibbler will be discussing their research on the African lion. Now, lest they say we're going to the animals, let's get back to our musical program.
There is no verse to this song, 'cause I don't want to wait a moment too long to say that I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself alone. Get you and keep you in my arms evermore. Leave all your lovers weeping on a faraway shore, out on the briny with that moon big and shiny, melting your heart of stone. Honey, I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself alone.
On a slow boat to China, all to myself alone. A twist in the rudder and a rip in the sail, drifting and dreaming, throw the compass over the rail. Out on the ocean, far from all the commotion, melting your heart of stone. I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself, 'cause nobody else. Yes, all to myself alone.
This is the Global Broadcasting Service, the voice of civilization. In the local news, the Northeastern District reports a record number of visitors this year. Local officials attribute the increase to rumors about recent discoveries at the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. The unexpected onslaught of visitors has created a shortage of elephants and automobiles throughout the region. On a more pragmatic note, Matty's Boatyard announces that they have just received their shipment of mechanical and motorized parts. Those who had placed orders should contact Mr. Matty. Reverend Goff of the Jungle Mission will soon be returning to Holland and is seeking a home for two chimpanzees and a lion cub. If you can help, please call the Mission Veterinary Clinic. The weather at our outpost today? Hot and humid. Monsoons are expected to arrive here later this week, turning the weather to hot and humid. And now, music.
wish that I wish comes true. I know that the angels will watch over you.
That, of course, was Moonlight on the Ganges. Now for some local updates. Due to last week's locust invasion, the Ladies Assistance League has rescheduled their annual charity bazaar for next Saturday at noon at Prince Albert School. The Jungle Botanical Society will be hosting a program entitled Secrets of Life. Rare carnivorous plants will be on hand. Light refreshments will be served. During his lecture yesterday to the Anthropological Society, Professor Marcus Brody reported that Dr. Henry Indiana Jones has located priceless artifacts at the Temple of the Forbidden Eye, Professor Brody believes that Dr. Jones may have uncovered the most significant archaeological find of the century. And now, music.
Someone's rocking my dream home. Someone's invading my dream. We were sailing along, so peaceful and calm. Suddenly something went wrong. Someone's rocking my dream boat, disturbing a beautiful dream. It's a mystery to me, this mutiny at sea. Who can it be? A friendly breeze gave us a start to a paradise of our own. All at once a storm blew us apart and left me drifting alone. Someone's rocking my dream boat. I'm captain without any crew, but with love as my guide, I'll follow the tide. I'll keep sailing till I find you.
Someone's rocking my dream boat. Someone's invading my dream.
We were sailing along, so peaceful and calm. Suddenly something went wrong.
Someone's rocking my dream boat, disturbing a beautiful dream.
It's a mystery to me, this mutiny at sea. Who can it be?
Who can it be?
A friendly breeze gave us a start to a paradise of our own. All at once a storm blew us apart and left me drifting alone.
Someone's rocking my dream boat. I'm captain without any crew,
but with love as my guide, I'll follow the tide. I'll keep sailing till I find you.